I think when Josh went for the lead again, then it must have seemed Hopkins' wheel. I had to get through a shift earlier.